RealTeesFishing.com. Today we're just going to show you how to install the thermostat on a 1989 Evinrude 120 horsepower V4. It's pretty simple, pretty easy job. It just contains a little gasket seal and the thermostat. So we're going to show you where it's located and how to put it in. This is the location here of the thermostat. You got to remove these four bolts with a number 10. Then after you take those bolts off, this will pop out. Once you remove the four bolts and remove the thermostat, it's going to look something like this. You're going to maybe want to clean that out a little bit, just clean it up. And then we get to install the new ones. Here we have the gasket. And then here we have the thermostat. Pretty simple, easy to do. We're going to show you how to put it together and put it in. To put this together is real simple. You're gonna get the piece that's like concave inward, not the one that's sticking out, but the one that's going in, and you're gonna just screw this in. Get a little nice tight fit, and then you're ready to just put it in. Show you that right now. Now once we got this put in together, we're going to want to just stick it in nice and snug. Make sure that the gasket lines up with the holes for the bolts, and it's ready to put in. Once we got the bolts in, we're gonna wanna start screwing them in. Once you get this one a little semi-tight, I like to go in diagonal directions just so that I don't over tighten one side and then force the other side back in. Alrighty guys, that's pretty much it for the thermostat. Pretty simple to do. You could do it at your house. You don't really need to pay a mechanic to do it. It's really simple. Save yourself some money, and hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope it made it a little easier for you guys, and make sure to watch our other videos on YouTube and check out our website, realteesfishing.com. Thank you.